Last season, anything that could go wrong for Pascal Leclaire did. Two freaky injuries that cost him 24 games, and his play cost him his starting job. Both his goals against and save percentage were among the league's worst for regulars.
It's done, and it gives good stories around barbecue. People laugh about it, and I laugh about it too. I mean, it's give me good stories when I'm older. People won't probably believe me. I get to do all the plastic surgery jokes and everything like that, so I'm cool for a few nights.
Entering his sixth season, Leclaire is slated to make $3.8 million in the final year of his current deal. Leclaire was asked if he wants to have a good season because of it being a contract year.
I want it to be an awful year. Like, I want to go pump gas next year. No, it's it's not the first time. It's a contract year for me. I think I've been through it 4 or 5 times, and that's something that's really far from in my mind. Like, I really believe that these things take care of itself.
While Leclaire hasn't lost his sense of humor, he'd be more than happy to shed his reputation of being injury prone. Just in the past 2 seasons alone, Leclaire has missed 70 games with various ailments. He says now he's 100% healthy heading into camp.
This year was good. I was able to start moving a little more and working on a little more like quickness and stuff like that, and stuff I couldn't do before. So that was a positive for me. And then I feel good on the ice now.
He knows that. He's got a lot to prove. There's a lot of pressure on him. You know, Brian Elliott's pretty good too. So it's pretty stiff competition, and they're really competitive guys. So it's going to be interesting to see how things work out. And Pascal's got a lot of talent. So, you know, we're hoping to see what he's capable of.
Pascal Leclaire started to perhaps show what he's capable of at the end of last season when he came in and replaced Brian Elliott during the Sens' first-round loss to the Penguins. He played his best hockey of the year in that series, and now the question is, can he do it for an entire year? Brent Wallace, TSN, Ottawa.